There's this idea of penetration that's happening, even if that's just from a bite mark.
They seem to be the only one that's sexualized.
Yes and no. I mean, there's some weird stuff out there, particularly
In general, there's
in
always
fan
somebody.
fiction. And vampires can enter into homes very easily. So when you have penetration happening in, a private space, I think that it's really easy to turn that into a sexual narrative.